hips. Don't pivot from the shoulders. Pivot from the hips. Now, pivot from the hips. Pivot from the hips. Keep those legs down. Keep the legs down, guys. Hold that weight on the feet. Hold that weight on the feet. Let's get those shoulders in front of your hips before you make that movement. That extra move at the catch. Stay in the stern, guys. Remember we talked about the plumb line, that line right through the center of the boat? Let's get those hands moving through that center line. Get the hands moving through the center line. And if you guys do get the pivot from the hips, you're gonna find better.